In fact, J.J. Abrams should have directed the prequels, and George Lucas should have directed people to their seats in the theater.
For those who hate it, I could not respect your opinion more. And for those who love it, I question your sanity.